So we need to change the valve stem. Where's it at? Yeah, so this is a spongy tire. Some Mexican tire shop put these cheap little valve stems in here. I don't know, 10,000 miles ago or something. Anyway, this applies really to the rear of a dually. And if you don't have a jack and you only have a chainsaw and you've got an air compressor on board to air up your tires, and you have a super cheap excavator to break the bead. So first things first, put your boards or whatever, rock or a hard place on the inside of the tire. Drive up on it and it should bring this one off the ground. You may need to get some more leverage under there, but you know, we're hoping this is gonna be enough. Well, this is bending an awful lot. Maybe this isn't such a good idea. Dang it. It's probably bending that bolt. Stem with dirt on it. Spit on it. And then stick it in. Just like that. Now pick up your tire machine splitter and you're good. Thank you. tire mounted and aired up. Pick the truck back up. Put the tire back on. Easy. Woo. That's how you change a tire with just a couple tools
and no jack.
Woo, man, I'm ready to go inside.